I want to start off. She hasn't showered since Saturday, and it's Tuesday.
Okay, really?
we'll cut that out. Probably not, but... The Quarry. So basically what this game is, I can hear myself way too good. I think the people that made Until Dawn made this one too. So it's basically you just choose different things, different outcomes. You can play it 3,069 times and have different outcomes every time.
You should probably stop flossing.
Why?
Because that's all they're going to hear.
Shh. Okay, I won't chuck it. It's a horror game, so I'm stoked for this. Favorite song. Let me guess, is this like a TikTok song or something? I see why it's gonna be copyrighted. So the first, the Until Dawn, it was for PS4 only. It was like a game where you choose things, it was like a Wendigo game. I think this is like werewolves. Terrific games. Who is this? Who's singing? Is this Ariana Grande? Or like an Ariana Grande wannabe? Jeez, are we actually playing now? I probably gotta use the controller, huh?
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
No, right, kidding. So, lost.
You can't hear
That's
me,
debatable.
Huh?
Not when they're talking in my ear.
What is happening?
Take a moment to consider.
Is this part of the game or is this an ad?
As it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry.
Oh.
What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
So there'll be like things like if they're running, I'll have to like press a button? Like right now? What do I press?
Nice catch there, Hunt.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't got lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Is that how we got there?
Columbus
got
never
lost.
Actually landed in North America.
What are you talking
Columbus
about?
Columbus actually wasn't.
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you
serious? Oh, so they're just them and
just
me are stupid.
Guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him. So, put that in your pipe and smoke.
Were the ones that
okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working.
Sliced and diced him, I think.
Oh no. How long is this stupid intro? Oh frick! Which one? Let's just do map.
Ah, voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, how'll happen to the
normal? Alright, so looks like we'll get like 8 seconds, maybe?
The one on the phone.
So we'll have to decide quick.
No bars.
Of course not.
The goal is to try to keep them all alive. That's what we're going for, right? All of them alive. A perfect game, if it's even possible.
Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa! Crashes and dies. Please, I swear. Oh my heck, did you see that person in the back? The frick, what do I do?
Headlight went out.
Huh?
His headlight went out.
Dude, we should have not chosen the map.
Yeah. I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
It was a person.
The ghost of Christmas Past was in their back seat there.
Is there a way to put on subtitles?
I mean, it was close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
I swear if he dies.
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Oh.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Well, dude is staring at the map for 4 minutes. I swear, if one of them gets slayed here. Oh, I can walk?
You gotta go to the trunk.
Oh, frick.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Your mom? Did you say the werewolf was in front of you? She'll understand. Alright, trunk. I did not know you walk in this game. Press LB to view tutorials. I don't need none of that. Snoop? Snoop or don't snoop? Oh no!
Why didn't you tell me?
You think snooping was a good idea?
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself
curling up in front of a
big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where should I go?
You're supposed to shine the light.
I was. What's this? Oh, sheesh. The frick? Is that like old grandma?
Just over here?
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Don't. Which one?
Complaint. Are you my boss's mean?
Yeah, we don't want to get no sassy.
Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
This is grandma.
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay.
Better hope.
All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Not by yourself. Oh no, we're gonna have to choose which way to go. No? Alright, be ready to answer quick, like as soon as they pop up. Are you dumb? This ain't like Scooby-Doo, you don't split up and look for clues.
I don't like that the camera stays in one spot.
I know, it's kind of freaky-deaky. Okay, let's see. What is this? Scrotum? Harem scrotum? What's this? You think the clues are gonna help us at all?
You didn't even, did you not look at it?
No. Should I have? Dude, what if there's, which one, which way? Left? Frick me. Oh! Is there a shotgun? Oh, baby. I wonder if you get guns in this. Handcuffs? What is this?
View it.
Okay. A trunk filled with strange. Okay, wait. The harem scrotum poster? Pass through the air. Oh, we don't get to grab anything? Alright, okay. Is that a house back there? No, that's a bush. Which way? Left or right?
Left.
Left?
Left.
What if there's anything to the right, though? Oh, no.
Should have
gone right. Oh, no. Freak me up, dude! That doesn't look like a werewolf to me. Oh no.
Is her name Silas?
I don't know. Is that Spanish? Silas?
My controller died.
Alright, stupid controller. Did it just get 12 times darker? What is this camera angle? Raise me up! Oh no. Be ready to choose something. Oh no. Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my golly. I think we're done.
Where are you?
Run! I mean, what was the plan if you did find him? Oh no. What do I do down? I went up! Oh my!
Why did you do that?
It didn't say which one to do!
What do you mean it doesn't tell you? You just have to do it.
Oh! What if I was supposed to jump over it?
Mason, it was in the air.
If she can jump high, I'm sure.
This is the one you jump over. Why'd you go
to
the side?
I didn't go to the side! Oh my, we're dead. I just wanted to beat her up a little bit.
What's wrong, right? Jesus Christ, you're all banged up.
No, no, there's something out there. Like, there's noises everywhere.
Just take a few breaths. Just breathe. Just breathe. It's okay, it's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there.
No.
It's easy to freak yourself out.
Listen,
especially if you're hurt.
Can we just get out of here, please?
Of course, yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Get the frick out. Dude, I swear I went up. I'm going to go to the side. Which you still should be able to and dodge it on the left.
Yes, there we go. Burn like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me?
We're dead.
Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
Alright, enough!
What is Silas?
I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Freak me!
Fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll
He's
it down.
Blown his neck.
Hi, officer. How are
oh,
you doing
this? Oh, it's an officer?
Are either of you injured?
No. Well, she bumped her head.
Well, barely bumped it. I mean, I can't even feel it. My bump, not my head. I'm fine.
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Dude, that dude's a werewolf.
Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Why is he acting so weird? What is this? Okay. I don't know. Alright, be ready to choose some.
Do evasive.
That could work. I don't think he's gonna shoot us.
Well, we were just driving and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit like a pothole or something because we swerved and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
There was a pothole. Oh no.
Yeah.
Dude, he's got blood on him.
Sir.
He's obviously gonna frick him up. Oh no.
Car running.
Sir?
Is this guy like the
He doesn't believe his why?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
We should have been honest. Honesty is always the way to go. Now he's gonna like shoot us in the head. Oh. Oh, nice. So who's Silas? Silas?
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
I'm driving you, ho. Which one?
Friendly.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? They know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
What do you think
you're not
going
to make
from?
It to Hackett's Quarry?
Oh, no.
Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
This dude's a douche.
And I would do insistent, but you can choose this time.
Yeah, frick you, dude. We're going to the quarry.
Go to Hackett's Quarry.
Because I told you to go to the motel.
Okay,
dude,
what do you think
the blood's from?
Ma'am, please step out of the vehicle.
Whoa.
What?
Oh,
why?
Officer, she didn't
Alyssa,
do anything.
What have you done?
I told you to choose.
Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind stepping out of the vehicle, I would
That's
just
illegal.
Like to show you a route on your map there.
He's gonna like, and bite your head off. And dead.
For sure.
Son, come
oh,
in the
no.
vehicle.
So that's bad, right? We don't want those.
Okay.
We gotta be good from here on out with this dude.
Okay. So, we...
Why are you licking your pencil?
What?
Not
about
what
What's up with his eye? What's happening?
Tell,
Okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
He can't even see. Oh no, why did you say that?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Stop being insistent. We gotta get out. Oh no. What, are you gonna kiss her?
Still, please.
Oh, he's gonna check her pupils, I bet.
She's got a concussion.
What are you doing?
Don't kill her, I swear.
Still.
Please don't move. Just hold still or recoil?
We should hold still.
Yeah. What are you doing, dude? Get your creepy napkin out of here.
Fresh as a daisy. You can return to your vehicle, ma'am.
What did he even do? I bet if you recoil, these guns shoot you right in the face. Probably not, but...
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
Wow. What is this, an action shot?
How did he know they swerved off?
I don't know, maybe the fence is broken? Dude, what was with the blood on him? Was he the dude in the road or something?
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Which one?
Believed.
Yeah.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. The dude needed like at least a dozen shots.
Oh my god, I
know. Did you see that?
Somebody else's too.
Nothing. Nice to meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for a while.
Is he still there, the cop?
I agree. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here,
mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going...
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
Oh, no.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Wow. Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What are you, a sir?
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done.
was that like the intro? The what are they called? The prologue? Epilogue?
Well, we already picked our path, apparently. Did you not see that?
Oh, man. Oh, we... Oh, so they just went. They said, frick it.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
She boned us.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that?
There's gonna be werewolves,
dude. Apparently
there's
somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car, and this is a complete waste
of time.
Why
would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max,
I'm ready to answer.
I'm sorry.
Oh, gosh. All right, we'll try the door.
Is anybody home?
It's like, what, 3 a.m.? The crack of night? We gonna break in? Alright. Why is the car starting?
Because he said he'd be in the car.
Oh gosh, we're gonna get shredded out here. Think I'm going the right way?
There's a fence in your way.
Dude, I can't see crud. Alright, we'll go back. Oh, peek in there. This is bad news.
Oh, there's a light on.
Oh, we're probably gonna knock on it. You in there, you mother fricka? Oh, he's got his music going. Okay, what is this? Dude. Oh, I can't go that way. Frick. What do I have to go back to the car?
Yes.
Why do we keep lagging? Oh, what the... Oh, I can point the light. What do you think? You think this is a good idea, going this way? I think this is a really good idea. Is this like trespassing or something? Oh, frick me.
Hey! Hey, are you okay?
Is that a skinny?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Oh, no.
Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
Dude was butt naked in there.
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
In the bunker?
No, just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
It's probably gonna have us choose, like, to let him out or not.
What are these?
I don't know. You just said tools.
Probably shouldn't, right?
Why don't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
There's a naked demon. Did it turn off?
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking. I am.
You hear it?
I can see.
Oh.
Yeah, I can hear it. I'm just gonna look. There's
a naked wolf.
There's someone there.
Okay, so...
Do it yourself. Which one?
Hammer.
Hammer might make a bunch of noise.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
That's what I said.
It's up to you.
Which one?
You choose.
Let's do wrenches, dude, because it'll be more quiet.
Okay. Wrenches.
The hammer will just alert everything. Look at that.
Damn,
we're pros. We're pros, dude. Hammer would have been like, yeah. Ding! Alright, I think. Oh, do I have to walk? Who the frick is that? Oh, wait. Oh, that's a bucket.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Be careful.
Why are we splitting up again? Dude's like freaking. Oh. Hell, Ian's dead, dude. Left or straight?
You choose.
Alright, we'll take a left. Let's see if that's. Alright, looks like we're going straight. Ian! Wait, so I wonder if clues help you choose the right decisions. My dog's name's Ian. See that? It's fricked. Oh, man.
Max?
Oh, no, dude.
Well, Max doesn't give a freak.
Dude, he doesn't give a freak. Okay, wait. Do I go this way?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Oh! Is he dead?
No, she doesn't care.
No.
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
I think so. Her eyes are... Which one?
Help.
Help? Dude, she might die now too. Path chosen.
Well, if this were me and you, I would hope we would help each other.
True. I'd pick you up and start hauling cheeks. Is there a light on her? Somebody's...
No!
Oh.
Max.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
I don't think we chose this, brother.
We didn't get to choose.
How long is he gonna stand there? Okay, so he had to die. There's no other way. I think he had to die.
Well,
so
I bet maybe if we ran away, the cop wouldn't...
What do you mean, ran away?
Like, if we left him, left Max. We could have escaped the cop. Probably wouldn't have been... Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. The Quarry! It's over! We lost! We didn't actually lose, right? In other words, I love. Oh yeah. So she's still alive. Is he dead or did he shoot the thing?
He totally died.
My friend, welcome to the show.
The freak?
We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The guards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you?
What is happening?
Friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Remember that, because maybe you'll like, I don't know. Whoa!
Sorry, I'm just uncomfy.
The prologue, that's what it's called. Is it lagging? Some great soundtracks in this. So,
ladies,
Max is dead.
Peace and love.
See you later.
Cop took the other chick.
It's Quarry forever.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
I think this is good for part one, the prologue.
Okay.
All right. Peace.